When it was finally time to leave San Carlos, we went to anchor in the next bay, ready for an early departure. After nearly half a year of overhauling and preparing new life, we couldn't wait to start cruising at last. But as it turned out, a better safe than sorry doctor visit and a last minute hull clean made it two nights before we were ready for an early morning start. It was a 5 a.m. start because crossing the Sea of Cortez would take us 15 hours. As we headed to the opposite coast, 80 miles away, we could see the cumulus clouds growing like they did every day before they dispersed into a blanket of cumulus stratus and evaporated again. Sunset was close, but the other place. We found the anchorage empty, except for a pot of seals and plenty of birds.